In an open rebellion against the Gandhis and specially Congress Vice President Rahul Gandhi, former UPA Minister and Congress spokesperson Jayanthi Natarajan wrote a letter to party chief Sonia Gandhi, according to a report in a leading daily. In the letter, Natarajan has alleged that the Congress Vice President's office had planted false stories against her. She also indicates in her letter that it was Rahul Gandhi who ran a vicious, false and motivated campaign against her.